Music doesn't stay within one country, one family. It gets passed on from family to family, generation to generation, country to country. I'm really excited that my album is representing that journey.
Sunny lives on a farm.
The Irish music on the album, I was born in New Zealand, but my family is from Ireland. They've brought the music from Ireland to New Zealand.
Stay out of the rain, oh Danny boy. The pipes are falling from glen to glen.
Danny boy, many people know it as an Irish song, but actually the lyric was written by an English lawyer, and his sister sent over this beautiful melody from America, which matched his Danny Boy lyrics perfectly. It's a beautiful song that my nana actually used to sing to me. I was on the phone to her the other day and I was like, guess what, I recorded Danny Boy. And she just burst into song.
I will hear through soft you tread above me.
One Fine Day is from Puccini's opera Madama Butterfly, which it's originally sung in Italian. The title translates to Un bel di vedremo. One fine day, he'll find me. I've recorded it in English because whilst it sounds beautiful in Italian, many opera arias years ago were sung in English. They were sung around the house as people were doing the chores. In fact, my grandmother, she used to sing many arias in English. People were brought into the opera world because the songs, they could understand what the songs were about. Māori is almost like, I mean, I don't speak it fluently, but growing up in New Zealand, all people my age were surrounded by Māori culture, Māori songs, you know, the myths and legends. I feel very comfortable singing in Māori. It's very much a part of me. So that's the reason why I like to include Māori songs on my albums and my repertoire. This album is me gathering together a collection of songs that I love that all relate back to my heritage, you know, my story, my life.